¿Aló? 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 Seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Best pal, Joey True. Oh my. Yeah. Hello. Okay. Chapter one, moving pictures.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Can I just leave? I don't like this. It looks scary. Don't like you. Do I have legs? Of course I don't. Nope. You're not cute. Okay, Bendy? Don't care what people say. Okay, that little Bendy head is. Just a second, I have to check something. Okay. Sorry, I had to Just let me know if it doesn't stop. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Not doing it. Gonna have it like this. I don't care if I have to listen to something. They're staying down. Blushy, you're gonna be on sale soon. Nope. Stop purring everywhere, Bendy. You are frightening as you can ever be for a little thing. Way do I have to go? Do I have to go through this door? No, it's locked. Okay. They're staying down. I'm pulling the plug on this. Hallways are never good. Never good. Okay. Sorry, I'm just checking something. Okay. Oh, yay. I'm gonna walk right by.
So this is the Eeky machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Will you stop? You're a scary turtle hugger. Someone please tell me. Please. I need to that little plushie. Hate being here by myself. I would bring my friends and maybe a gun. Controls? I have to check again. And I can't check the controls. E to interact, that's all I know. Like most games, it's E to interact. What's up, Boris? You're a real cartoon. Can I just leave? What's stopping me from leaving? Wonder how you turn it on. Does that mean I have to go back to the machine? I don't like the machine. Just take away you. Turtle hugger. Yeah, dreams come true. Wish mine would and you would go away. Thank you, Bendy. Boom. Do I have heels on? Yeah, turn on the machine. I got that, but how? Okay. Someone help me with what I have to get? 12 minutes. It's only been 12 minutes, and I'm already stupid. New record, everybody. I'm not going that way. Do I just have to follow? I'm following the pipes. Ooh, you're shiny. Good for you, Wally. I wish I could leave. Of course. It's the dark room. Okay. I pressed something. I don't know if I actually pressed it. I want that. Like how everything just looks like it's hand drawn. I'm pressing. Hi. Most people I've had watch a stream at once. Yeah, it's not optimal. Just let me know if the stream just looks. Thank you. I will check. So what I'm doing right now. That's what I check. Yeah, man. No.
Go.
Hello. It's not showing me. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. We just saw you. Now that was the top of my head. Okay. Sorry, I'm just... It doesn't say it. Seven, though. Also, I checked. You liar. ink. Okay. Back to the game. Back to it. Okay. I'm pressing E. I'm clicking too. I'm going to check. Bendy pops out at me, I get to punch someone in the face. I'm punching someone in the face. Again, do I have heels on? Because when a man walks, it shouldn't sound like that. Unless you have tap shoes.
Scared by the simplest things. You're gonna stay over here. You're staying over here. I'm plugging you back in headphones. You're staying there. Hopefully, you guys can still hear me. Kill the horse.
break room.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Yay. Tip. Collect the needed objects. I know where the... I hate you so much. Can I punch you?
Who put this here?
Sell soon. I already said this before. That's good. Okay, now that's the exit.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Enjoying my fear. I'm guessing I have almost everything. Oh, that's not something I need. Yeah, whatever you say. Dreams come true. Like the thing on the floor. Thank you. On the floor. Where? What room? I know I get an axe. Once I get an axe, you're dead, little Bendy. In the book. Hey, I got everything in one go. Almost everything in one go. Just need the book. Not looking at you, Bendy. I hate you. So mad. There's just a chair. Don't tell me it's by Boris. Let me know. Is it by Boris? Don't tell me it's near Boris. Near Boris. I hate Boris. Not a gear. Leak. Leak. And jump. Jump. Oh, I can't jump into my chair. I just remembered you can jump. Oh, no. Not right next to me. I'm back now. Yes, I can open doors from 10 feet away. What normal human can't?
Joey, what were you doing?
But I was laughing. The book is with Boris. Thanks. I. And we're back to 7 people. It's only been half an hour of horror. Where's the book? Do I have to go through another door? No.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Bye. I'm not doing this. This will only be chapter 1 because I don't have 6 bucks for chapter 2. Is that up? Did I open that door? can't. I don't have enough stuff, money. In the ignition music. Would that be okay? Would that be okay, guys? Could I play Bendy and the Ink Machine songs? In red, and now we're back in red. Hi, Rolf. Rupple. Rolf. What's your name, Rupple? Returned. Bendy will return. Okay. I'm doing it anyway. Okay, you just have to get to it. Bad then. Thank you.
Catching.
Die. I don't want to die.
A machine?
Life with him was fun, but now the terror's only just begun. Now come with me, and you will see where you both try and die!
Hey, it happened at the right time. Build a fire here to tonight.
Oh my god.
Bendy was a little devil thing who's brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make him chuckle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy in the devil swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the ink machine. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the ink is pouring down. Bendy was created out of ink, and then molded into a 3D beast. You can hear him coming by his tapping feet. It's Bendy in the devil's swing. Snap back to the era when the swing was king, but the workshop's fading in behind the scenes. There's a deep dark secret hidden underneath. It's Bendy and the ink machine. Hey Joey, I got your message. There's still a sketch on my old work desk. It might have been a bit overzealous to collect all six of those office relics. I haven't seen my peers in over 30 years, but there's no one here except grinding gears and my rising fears. The illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate, the sinning presented in silly vision.
The illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink
incarnate, the sinning presented in silly vision. He was a villain out of sync. Now he's off the page and he's on the brink. And his old pal Boris might have lost a spleen. It's Bendy in the devil swing. A cartoon kind of that'll make you shriek. Yeah, your heart starts racing when you
thank
hear
you so much for watching and sitting with me through that. Through all of this.
You and me.
Thank you.
Ink machine. Flashing screen.
I will make sure all of you get
dancing fiend. Bendy sings.
I don't know how I do that.
Devil swing.
Okay. This Friday.
Silver screen, used to make him chuckle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy in the devil's swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the ink machine.
Okay, what song? Last song.
It's Bendy and the ink machine. Tonight's episode, the devil's swing.
Bendy was a little devil thing who was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make him chuckle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy and the devil swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing. The cobwebs grow in the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy
okay,
and
how about
the
for the last
machine. Dreams do come true.
I'm gonna play Bend Till Bend You Till You Break and Gospel of Dissonance and Flow the Ink. Okay.
your message. There's still a sketch on my old work desk. It might have been a bit overzealous to collect all six of these office relics. I haven't seen my peers in over 30 years, but there's no one here except grinding gears and my rising fears.
The illusion of living was only the beginning.
Guys, run true. Bigger plans for the band. We came back to the dock and cell. You gotta break us out. Yeah, I could. I might
play that tomorrow.
Free.
could never stop.
I couldn't really film props. Flow the ink and blink. You mean it?
That's a very nice thing to say to your child. Child.
Sup.
Thank you for watching.
Switch. Bye-bye.